24 hours a day, 7 days a week, members of the MARTA Police Department are working along MARTA's nearly 48 miles of track and 1,000 miles of bus routes. Every day, these men and women protect MARTA's approximately 500,000 passengers and employees traveling on over 300 rail cars and 500 full-size buses operating within the MARTA system. Hi, I'm Lieutenant Aston Green with the MARTA Police Department. Whether you are traveling between the 38 MARTA stations or on its 90 bus routes, the MARTA police can be found patrolling stations, trains, buses, facilities, and along the right-of-way. MARTA police are there, preventing crime, enforcing laws, protecting public safety, and providing frontline customer service by assisting passengers, all to ensure a safe and secure travel environment. Yes, we are dedicated to protecting passengers, employees, and stakeholders of MARTA, and we are looking for the most qualified candidates to assist in protecting this, the ninth largest transit system in the nation. There are many opportunities to serve within our department, so let's take a look at the different areas within the MARTA Police Department. MARTA police officers carry out traditional policing functions. Their job is to deter crimes in the stations, on trains, around MARTA facilities, out on the rail, and bus right-of-way. Patrol officers are always out there enforcing laws, conducting follow-up investigations, and providing support at stations. The job of a MARTA patrol officer is much like that of a traditional police officer in any city or town, but with one major difference. Part of our neighborhood is always on the move. With passengers traveling from station to station and bus stop to bus stop, MARTA patrol officers are riding between locations, walking the aisles, answering questions, responding to issues, and providing a visible presence. Our bomb assessment team responds to incidents where explosives, hazardous materials, and suspicious packages are potential threats. Our team actively trains and maintains certifications to ensure the safety and security of individuals within the transit system. And when necessary, after a threat or crime, our Criminal Investigations Unit takes over. The Criminal Investigations Unit works diligently through investigations to identify and arrest individuals involved in crimes within the transit system. They are assigned to investigate crimes on MARTA property, facilities, buses, and trains. Our CIU is responsible for over 900 square miles, works in conjunction with 27 surrounding agencies. CIU shares crime and intelligence information with those agencies to assist in their investigations. Our K-9 team of specially trained officers and dogs are always working throughout the MARTA system. They conduct bus and train searches and detect evidence of explosives. This specially trained team responds to unattended items, conducts searches and sweeps for special events and dignitaries, and also provides assistance to our local law enforcement partners. The Specialized Operations Response Team, or SORT, is responsible for numerous services within the transit system and surrounding communities within the metropolitan Atlanta area. It is up to SORT to assess, plan, and strategize for potential threats to the MARTA transit system and provide rapid, coordinated responses to ensure safety and security at all times. As you can see, we are a unique police agency involved in a specialized type of law enforcement. We are charged with the responsibility for providing a safe environment for the thousands of customers who use our transportation system every day. And we're really good at what we do. The Commission on Accreditation for Law Enforcement Agencies awarded the MARTA Police Department with its Gold Standard of Excellence. This is one of the highest honors that can be bestowed upon a law enforcement agency and is awarded to police agencies that demonstrate a commitment to excellence in both policy and practice. As a team member of the MARTA Police Department, we encourage mobility and advancement in your law enforcement career. So if you're looking for a challenging career in law enforcement and an opportunity to make a real difference, please consider joining the award-winning MARTA Police Department.